you're doing seesaw planks with slide boards. So put your toes on top of the slide boards, going into a forearm plank, and you keep everything locked in place. You want to be nice and flat. You're just going to push back as far as you can, and then you're going to slide forward. I'm not pushing my butt up or down to do this. I'm just getting long and then coming back, keeping my back in the same position. So if you start losing your back position, then you're moving too much.